Hi, I'm Manish from 2015 batch. Currently, I'm working with ShopClues. He's my friend Rahul Rath, and he's my friend Om.
Hi, I'm working with RPG as assistant manager, digital and IT. And Omkar is also working in the same department along with me.
So we all used to go to a Nightmares at 2. But when we came here, we found it not operational.
It was not operational.
So we hope that it get operational soon. Rest, we have seen a lot of new things which have come on our campus, like a new mess 4. And
we just came to know that there is a Lanka or something.
We're all now people call that mess 4 area Sri Lanka. So that's a cool part. So we had a Patalok, now we have Sri Lanka.
We have a lot of memories, like when we were in college, we used to go after our lunch, after our dinner, we used to walk around the FM block and we used to sit there, we used to chat till the midnight, and sometimes we also waited till the sunrise.
I think
like relax, like anything.
We had an exam at 10 a.m. and we were out on a trip. We came back to college at 8:30 a.m. and without having any sleep, we went for that exam, and almost all of us were sleeping in the exam. So it was a great moment that we enjoyed. I think it sums up our picky, always homecoming is good.
Yeah.
We would like to come here time and again. Whenever we get a chance, we again would like to visit this campus and would request all of the alums to come here and relive the memories that we had. You will have a great experience here.
Yeah, because I am also missing a lot of people from my batch. Guys, please come. Some of us still want to get in touch with you guys.
There is a recency effect. Like the most recent passout batches, they do come to the campus a lot. So it's my request that even if you are a passout like 3-4 years down the line, then I request you to you all to come down to campus to meet your old friends again and cherish all the memories which you had during these 2 years.
Yeah.
Apart from that, I would like to congratulate alum committee. Sorry.
Yeah.
So for conducting this brilliant event, and thanks to Professor Rishikesh Krishnan for addressing us all. That was really nice, and there is another entrepreneurship program that has been started in the campus, which is going to be
going to start in 16
or something. So that's one thing which we can leverage as an alum. We can at any point of time in our careers, we can come to the campus and seek some help if you're looking for doing something which is out of the box. So that's all from my side. Thanks.